Hey guys, how's it going? It's Bill Moore. Today I have another review for Chef Iron Mike. Now I'm just really loving his flavor profiles. He has some fantastic hot sauces. So make sure you check out some of my other reviews that I've done for Chef Iron Mike. Now, do you love buffalo style chicken wings? Well, I sure do. And this is another one from Chef Iron Mike. This is what he is calling his Brazen Buffalo Ghost Pepper Hot Shot Wing Sauce. Just check out that Brazen Buffalo, would you? Now, you've got to go to his website, guys, and check out these animations that he has for each one of his hot sauces. It's just really cool. Okay, the Brazen Buffalo Ghost Pepper Hot Shot Wing Sauce. Here's what it says on the side of this one, guys. Hold tight when you open this bottle and unleash the stampede of wild buffalo. This explosive wing sauce is made with aged cayenne and ghost peppers. Real butter. Now, you gotta have butter in a wing sauce, right? Garlic, onion, celery, and a touch of honey to try and slow him down. Splash this hot sauce on your wings, burgers, sandwiches, or just about anything to elevate your taste buds to new heights. Be bold. All right, award-winning chef Michael Rochigo, a graduate of the Culinary Institute of America, bottling 35 years of experience. All right, let's get into this one, guys. Ingredients, the sodium is pretty low, yeah, only 60 milligrams, but we start off with hot sauce, which is red cayenne peppers, distilled vinegar, salt, xanthan gum, water, rice, wine, vinegar, honey, butter, I won't read what's in butter, onion, garlic seasoning, which is spices, salt, granulated garlic and onion, paprika, ghost pepper powder, paprika, mustard powder, natural vegetable gum, and celery seed. All right, check out this one, guys. Got that nice buffalo style sauce look to it, kind of a light colored sauce. You know, when you have a good buffalo sauce, you got to have butter. Now, you know, I really still enjoy Frank's Red Hot and Butter, and that's all you need if you want to make a basic kind of run-of-the-mill buffalo wing sauce. It's very, very good. But as you'll see from this one kind of takes it to a new level with some other ingredients in here. But I just love this consistency. It is, to me, a little bit on the thin side. Maybe that's, batches come out a little bit different, but I wish it was just a little bit thicker. That's a little bit on the thin side for a buffalo style sauce, in my opinion. So, but anyway, let's check out the aroma. Now, this one's where it really gets good. You know, you smell the pepper sauce. You smell the cayenne aged hot sauce, and you definitely get the butter as well. But there's something about this one that just really kind of goes to more of a gourmet level. And I think it's those other ingredients that he has in here, and it's especially the celery seed. I think I'm really getting the notes of that celery seed, and I just love that about it. I think that in combination with the honey and the kind of the mustard powder kind of gives this one such a unique, different aroma. Yeah, you've got the basics of a aged cayenne pepper sauce and butter, but you've got a lot more going on that just really takes it to a different level. Really, really nice. All right, let's show you what this one looks like. Nice and creamy. Just a little bit on the thin side for me. All right, here we go. Wow. Really awesome flavor on this one, guys. And for a ghost pepper sauce, you know, with ghost peppers in there, it is not overly hot at all. It's actually on the mild side for a ghost pepper sauce, in my opinion. But it's got that nice, rich cayenne pepper flavor. You got the butter. I love the sweetness of the honey. And I love the fact that celery seed is just really doing something different for this one. I really, really like it. Yeah, the onion in there as well, and the garlic. Yeah, it's really giving it a nice flavor. Now you kind of slowly get that ghost pepper type of heat. I would probably put this one maybe a low 4, high 3 to 4 category out of 10 for heat. But flavor is really, really good. If you want something more than just your pepper sauce and butter, this one's highly recommended, guys. Now, I had this on a crispy chicken sandwich one day with ranch or blue cheese dressing, and it was fantastic for lunch one day. But here's a picture of how you really need to use this sauce, and that is to make some buffalo-style chicken wings. So there they are right there. That was fantastic. Those are my Brazen buffalo ghost pepper wings using Chef Iron Mike's sauce, and they were delicious. So this is another good one from Chef Iron Mike, guys. Make sure you check out his website at chefironmike.com. Link will be down in the description. He's got six fantastic sauces, so there is something for everybody. So make sure you check it out. Chef Iron Mike, thank you so much for sending your products. I do appreciate it. Guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. And until the next time, enjoy the burn. We'll see you guys later.